Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be showcasing the Calamity menu. This menu is undetected, it's paid. I think it will cost $5, it's pretty cheap. So first, yeah, they're pretty big, that's what she said. Next is just sticking platforms. It's pretty much the same thing, but like bigger. Fly. I'm gonna go into like a casual to like show proof. So this is undetected. This is on the tech. Slow fly. Detected. Fast fly. No clip fly. Play no clip. Yep. Next we have monster settings. I'm pretty fast. Cognito mode, incognito mode. What it does is like makes it so you can like you can't be seen on mod checkers. Something. No clip. Just like fly, but no clip. The port gun doesn't work sadly, but he's fixing this. Primary no clip. Slingshot self, trigger. Of the slingshot. Anti-ban? Undetected. Anti-crash? Working? We do not know. Slingshot out? Not working, sadly. Body name change? Undetected? Question mark? Okay, so that crashed me. Okay. Okay, so okay, so that crashed me. Second. Tech freeze. Just like PVVV. Okay, freeze. When you get tagged, you can like move. PVVV walk. Just like tag freeze. High gravity. Trigger. Yes, it is. In physics. I don't know what to press. Low gravity. Trigger to low gravity. Trigger to low gravity. Undetected. Meg monkey. Small monkey. Trigger sided basement. So, side control. Whatever. This is pretty buggy. Water gun. Hey Red, do you see the water? And then second we have a freeze bug. Okay, so dude, kids always report you for like comments. So then we have a freeze bug. I don't know what it is. Yeah, read this kid. Actually, no, read. I'll do it later. So low quality, this is like FPS boost. This is laggy. Well, guys, I guess I got crashed 2 times. 2 times. Let's go to the last page. So, do not press old quality. This is FOV camera, but it does not work, sadly. This menu is still in, like, process, so you have to, like, wait a little bit so you can get this menu. I recommend this menu because in the future it's probably gonna be really good. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in